Love and Remembrance Garden at People's Park needs your help to bloom. The community is invited to help plant native trees and flowers in the newly created Memorial Garden. It will feature 6 commemorative benches designed by UCSB art students. It is a way to remember the 6 students who died tragically during the Isla Vista massacre almost 1 year ago. If you'd like to help out, the park is on top of the loop in Isla Vista. Planting starts tomorrow morning at 10. And the heart